This is how Texas lost by 1 point instead of winning.
Their own player scored on the wrong basket, and they lost by 1 point.